the middle son of a farmer and a small town southern man. Like his daddy's daddy before him, brought up working on the land. Fell in love with a small town woman and they married up and settled down. Natural way of life if you're lucky for a small town southern man. First there came four pretty daughters for the small town southern man. Then a few years later came another, a boy he wasn't planned. Seven people living all together in a house built with his own hands. Little words with love and understanding from a small town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam. And he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones you leave behind. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man. Callous hands told the story for the small town southern man. He gave it all to keep it all together, keep his family on his land. Like his daddy, years wore out his body, made it hard just to walk and stand. You can break the back, but you can't break the spirit of a small town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam. And he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones you leave behind. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man. Finally death came a-calling for the small-town southern man. He said, it's all right, cause I see angels and they got me by the hand. Don't you cry and don't you worry, I'm blessed and I know I am. Cause God has a place in heaven for a small-town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam. And he only loved one woman, he was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones you leave behind. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man.